Hey guys, Ants Texas here. I'm not dead. So sorry I haven't uploaded in so long. Kinda had a fallout with Ants. I don't know. I kinda lost interest. But I'm back. I've been gone 9 months, and I don't really have anything to show for it. I don't have a cool new colony or anything to show, but I do have two new queen ants, and I have no idea what they are. And I was hoping you guys would help me identify them.